really think I'm sexy enough? What would we look like going out together? How many relationships has he been in? What kind of father would he be? Stop! Rather than asking those questions, ask this. Do you feel special? Do you feel loved and respected? Is the relationship bringing out your best? When you are evaluating a potential Mr. Right, the only important questions are about how you feel.